A drone, quite briefly, is an unmanned, remotely controlled, typically quadcopter that has a camera attached to the bottom of a three-axis gimbal, which enables you to get incredibly steady footage and stills. They are piloted remotely from the ground, sometimes with two remotes, so you can have a pilot concentrating on the flight and a second operator concentrating on the operation of the camera. We could overlay 3D models on top of the footage to present to the customer what the finished project would look like. We started using a drone at one of our coastal sites, Rossall, to enable them to conduct rock surveys, the placement of the rock armour, which prior to using the drone would have meant using either cherry pickers or clambering across the rocks, which obviously potentially presents some health and safety issues. Plus it takes a lot longer to conduct the survey, so within the space of half an hour they can do a fly past, review the footage in high res, and it's just been a fantastic tool. I would say that the use of drones within Balfour Beatty is vitally important moving forward, and certainly if we look at combining footage shot by the drones with BIM information, with 3D models, that to me I think is quite powerful.